Hi, my name is Jason Kanigan, and I grow businesses. You know, business development is about much more than just sales. It's doing everything possible to grow the business, both financially and the brand awareness in the minds of consumers. Over and over again, I joined companies that were disorganized, unsure of where they were headed, where their next sales were coming from. And worst of all, their people were scared and demoralized. Time and again, I've moved those companies out of those chaotic situations and to a place where their systems and processes made sense, their sales pipelines were full, and their business was making money. Best of all, their people were happy and confident. I have much more to offer than just a business degree. I also have a hard-earned 2-year diploma in operations management. This means that process engineering, flow charting, production inventory management, and rapid development of new business plans are all skills that I bring to you. I've developed projects as large as $3 million power plants and as small as a few hundred dollars for IT hardware and custom metal parts. I was a plant manager at 25 and have had over 150 people working for me. I've been a municipal committee chairman and a policy advisor to mayor and council. And here, in North Carolina, I've been growing local businesses. As a consultant, one of the businesses I grew was a custom metal fabrication shop. Working closely with the workshop supervisor, I rapidly got the technical information I needed to gain high-end, repeat clients. We built a reputation for quality and on-time delivery, two things virtually impossible to find together in Vancouver's construction boom. In less than 6 months, I'd grown sales over 180% and we needed to expand. But just then, on a snowy November night, my workshop supervisor broke his kneecap. For the next 45 straight days, I visited him in the hospital to get the technical knowledge I needed to move the projects forward, got the welders, the supplies and instructions they needed, and ran the entire business. I could go on and tell you about 10 or 15 other situations that I've been in and bore you with them, so I won't. But I do want to talk about one role, and that's in the credit department of a national electrical wholesaler. There, I was responsible for over 1,000 accounts and $2 million a month in receivables. When I started, things were in terrible shape. The previous department staff had been unethical, the over 90s were out of control, and customers were terrified whenever a credit person called them. Worst of all, there was no trust between the senior management, credit department, and the branch staff. We made quick decisions about what to do with the uncollectible over 90s accounts. Then, we put into place formal procedures to make sure that customers were and stayed creditworthy. I watched those risky accounts like a hawk. I also educated my branch managers and their staff so that they would understand why we weren't allowing a certain order to ship when a customer became uncreditworthy. Things got so good with my branch managers that after a couple of years, I vacationed with a few of them. Best of all, my polite but persistent calling resulted in trust with the accounts payable staff of our clients, so that at the end of the month, our check went out on top. I moved from a high-tech, high-activity city, Vancouver, Canada, to the East Coast, so that my wife can be near her family. But this move is much more than just a geographic one. It's a major opportunity for both you and I to develop a defining role, one that others will look to in years to come with admiration and respect. I will only have one first senior business development role in the United States, and I want it to be one that demonstrates all of those things that I've discussed: leadership, vision, and impressive business growth. You know the tremendous difference that having the right top caliber manager can make, and that is why, if you think that we could be a great fit, we should speak. Thank you.